Hey guys, probably the final version of Android Nougat 7.1.2 is finally out, and the good thing is it's a public beta. So if you have a compatible device, then you can download it and enjoy it. I'll tell you more about it, but before that, this is Prajwal from Technology Gym and let's get started. I decided to make this quick video to let you guys know what's going on in the Android OS update section. Many devices are still struggling to get Android Nougat, but if you own a Nexus device or a Google Pixel phone, then definitely you are ahead of the group. This is because Google on Monday released public beta of 7.1.2. According to Google, this is a maintenance update and focuses a lot on fixing bugs and optimizations. It is also said that it will bring a small number of enhancements as well to the current operating system. The final version of Android 7.1.2 will be released sometime later in the year, probably after July. But for now, this public beta will be available for eligible devices enrolled under Android Beta program. As Google said, initially the update will be available for Pixel, Pixel XL and Pixel C devices along with Nexus 5X. The update is also available for Nexus Player but is still not available for Nexus 6P. However, Nexus 6P owners can expect that soon. As I already said, if you are interested and if you have a compatible device, then definitely you can try the public beta version of Android 7.1.2 through Android Beta program. Eligible and enrolled devices will get the OTA update, or you can download and flash the factory images manually as well. It's almost confirmed that even the final version of Android 7.1.2 will be released for Pixel and Pixel C devices along with Nexus Player, Nexus 5X and Nexus 6P. What this means is that there will be no more updates for Nexus 6 and Nexus 9 devices, and Android 7.1.1 is the last official update for these. Even the Nexus help page is reflecting this, so if you are a Nexus 6 owner, you may not get Android 7.1.2. So this was the latest update guys, please do share my video and like and subscribe to my channel, which will help me a lot. With that, hit thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you loved it. This is Prajwal from Technology Gym signing off. Until we meet again, goodbye.